Now I have taken a dictionary with keys, fruit and sport and program. The value corresponding to the fruit is apple, only one value. This time I am taking two values to the sport. Value one is cricket and value two is chess. I am separating these two values with comma and I am placing the two values in square brackets. Similarly, I am taking a new key program. To this key, I am assigning three values, C, Java and Python. And the fourth key, 5, and its corresponding value is 100. Now the values, if I check, I am checking what is the data type. What is the data type that is assigned to the values of sport? So what is, first I am checking what is the data type of A. A is a dictionary data type. And I am checking what is the data type of A. In this A, I am checking the data type for the sport. Because more than two elements are there, this data type, this is a list we have assigned to the sport. Now we are checking what is the data type of sport. It is a list. Similarly, when we check the data type of program, means the values that are assigned to the key, the values that are assigned to the key with a program, what is the data type? This is also list. Now how to access this cricket and chess and C, Java, Python? How we are accessing, or how to access this apple when I am writing the fruit, when I am giving the key in the square brackets, then I am accessing its corresponding value. Similarly, when I am giving A of 5, I am accessing its corresponding value. Similarly, if we try to give the key value, if we try to give the key value sport, then we can access the entire list that is assigned to sport. Means the values, there are two values now. Because I am calling values, there are two values for this corresponding key sport. But now I want to access only the first value, cricket. Is it possible? Yes, it is possible. Now I am writing A sport and we are giving 0th index in this list. So this is cricket. If I write A sport 1, the first index, this is chess. Similarly, I want this C and Java and Python. For that, I can give the key program. If I type this, the entire list will be printed, but I only want Python. Then I can give the two. Okay, in the program I have not given the single quote. So A program and two. So this is giving the Python. Similarly, whenever we want to change the data in the sport, if you are trying to add one more variable, maybe sport as a volleyball, or maybe in the fruit you are trying to add another fruit, orange, this is possible. So I am writing here a fruit that is equal to, so one is apple already that is there, and the second one is orange. Now I am adding two values. Now the new dictionary is the values corresponding to the fruit are apple and orange, and the values corresponding to the sport are cricket and chess. Values corresponding to the program are C and Java and Python. This is how we can assign more than one value to a key, and we can access those values by using the index.